We're going to find out if the stories here are true.
Or if they're BS.
We're here to find out if this place is real.
Or if it's BS.
Or if it's just BS.
BS.
Or if they're all BS. So, I'm here in Red Boiling Springs, Tennessee, and I'm at the Thomas House Inn. I drove through northern Alabama today and through Tennessee from the southern tip to the north. I'm almost in Kentucky. But man, I'm excited to be here. There's one other investigator here. We're the only two guests for tonight, so we'll see if we team up or not. But I do have to give a shout out because one of the things I like to do on the road is stop at interesting local places and just see something special. And I ended up at Big Machine Distillery. So if you're ever driving through Tennessee, stop at Big Machine Distillery. They're pretty awesome. They got delicious spirits there and pretty awesome experience. So check them out. Not a sponsor either. So I haven't even asked questions yet. Let's try moving the bed a little, bouncing on it a bit. Let's try moving the audio recorder away. Are you in here? I know you know what these toys are. People are through here all the time. Do you want to play with some of these toys? Can I play with some of your toys? So I gotta go run and test some stuff because I'm not entirely confident this is giving an accurate reading. Would you mind letting them talk? Would you mind letting them talk? All right, when I first got here, Kyle and I were walking around the upstairs area, and we noticed this bed, and it still does look like someone's laid in it, but the pillow was also tucked in. There is a picture of that. I'll pause and put it up on the screen. But there's no reason to think that someone just didn't lay down in it, or maybe someone fluffed it too much in the middle. So I refluffed it out, turned it around, and if it ends up indented again, then maybe there's something here. Are you in this room with me? If you are, go over there to that green light and put your hand near it and it'll make it flash more colors. Can you make that light flash more colors for me? Do you know Kyle? Are you a Cloyd? You are, okay. Is your name Henry? David. So my camera's not picking it up, but it's been doing that, so I guess I need to stay in on it. Really? I'm gonna try something different here. Stop flashing the lights. It's gonna be more convincing if you stop. Yeah, there's something over there interfering with it. Hold on here. So I move it around. Lights there. Take it completely away. Two lights here. Take it completely away. Nothing over here. As soon as I come over here, there. So, there's something in this wall. Is this thing? There it is. It's this. I guess it's an electric heater of some kind. So, yeah. There it is. Nothing paranormal there. Just need to move it to a different spot in the room. That's yours.
Yeah.
That's yours.
You ever me sitting in this room writing? And you just move or something over there, mm-hmm. Like a little drop or something.
Did you hear something?
It was like a drop, something like something drop right there. Did you just move or something over there? Did you just move or something over there?
I'm just kind of over here.
Okay.
Wait, was it this?
No, it sounded more like a soft drop or something like that.
No, I didn't even hear it.
Does it sound like it was coming over there? So I saw you looking that way. I thought maybe you heard it too.
No, I was actually trying to remember where I put my K2 meter because I don't remember what I did with it. But honestly, I'm not going to lie. I thought I heard a whisper coming from your side. Like just a soft voice near the doorway. Then again, I don't know if it's the other people in the house.
Yeah. The man that checked us in and then his mother. I'm not sure if you saw her in the thing. They live downstairs in the apartment on this side.
Okay. So maybe I heard them talking for like the briefest moments.
Maybe, but neither of them are akin to talk for a brief moment.
Huh.
So... was it about the same time I thought I heard a...
Yeah. Which is why I made that eye contact motion with you. I was like, you were talking about this, which I didn't hear, and I was talking about that, which...
Which I thought I have issues with discerning. I can hear the sound, but have the issue discerning, so it could have been what you heard at the same time, and I thought it was that. We'll see what happens on the playback. So there's plenty of room to sit in this room.
Yep.
That's a bird.
Yeah, you can hear the birds in the trees. Possibly my stomach growling. It's actually a really cool light.
Yeah, it's probably the smallest chandelier.
It's perfect for a room like this, though, it really is. Do you like butterflies? There's a lot of butterfly art around.
You see, there's a game of checkers in here. Do you like playing games? Do you like playing games? Do you like playing games?
That's the boys I heard earlier. Is that the way?
I don't think that was heard. Couldn't be the only thing. I didn't hear a drawl. That southern drawl. Everyone here has the southern drawl.
That's true.
But I definitely heard it, and it was definitely there.
I know. That's what I was saying earlier. I thought I heard. If you're out there, just come on in. Like, we're just talking about random stuff, too. Just come on in and join us. Always up for a friendly chat.
I see some books over here too. Do you like books? It was shortly after I talked about the games, right?
Mm-hmm. Checkers?
Yeah, we got the game of checkers. Is there any other games you like to play? Is it hide and seek that you like to play?
Thank you.
down here too. The apartment that goes down. So I think we're hearing
them
downstairs now. If it was, it'd be the longest EVP ever.
All right. Go ahead and take a seat on the bed. Get yourself at home.
Ooh, it's a comfy bed.
It is.
Is it me rocking back? Yeah.
So, it's Kyle and Scott. We're in the Egypt room, and we're going to try to reach out to somebody. So, feel free to come in here, take a seat with us, and get comfortable, and have a conversation. All you have to do is get close enough to the black box with the green light and you can make more colors appear. The more colored lights you make flash, the more convincing it is you're here. Thank you. I appreciate it. Have you done this before? Awesome. So, since you kind of know how this rolls, is there anything you want to share first? Are you fond of this room? Do you not prefer this room?
Are you ambivalent about this room?
Do you not care about this room? I'm trying to figure out age. Because the child may not know the word in Bethlehem.
Yeah.
Are you a child? Are you a woman? Are you a man? Are you gone now? That might be the case. It might have been a one and done.
Yeah. There's my phone if you need to draw some power from my phone. It's on airplane mode, so it's not going to interfere with the K2.
Do you get tired of people like us coming in here trying to do this game with you?
Do you like the attention?
Wonder if it was in here and now it's just gone.
Could have been.
Could have been random, but that's the thing, is I didn't think it was you rocking it earlier.
Yeah, when it was doing it, I was trying to, but it wasn't going. It's not doing anything. Maybe we just waited too long. Got
I wonder if we took its spot.
Huh.
Maybe we're, is that what it was? We took your spot? I'm sorry. Would you like for us to leave the room and let you have your spot back? All right, we're gone.
Thank
you. You have a good night.
Well, that was interesting. Are you able to pull the crystals?
Could you stop them from moving? Could you make the crystals on the other candlestick move? You have a hard time making them stop. Can you make them start?
Here's the door.